What are the cows seeing in VR? What do you think? Any YouTube shorts? Then you are thinking absolutely wrong. So it started from Russia, where it snows and the cows do not see greenery, so they do not eat food and also give less milk. That is why we are showing the virtual reality of green trees to the cows, so that the cows become happy after seeing it and eat food happily.